Welcome to John's Metal Detecting Adventures, UK. Here we are today on Blackpool Beach. Yet again, we're testing out the cool Tech 15-inch search coil to see what we can find with that. Hopefully we'll be able to look, find a bit of history, and we'll report later.
Tide just going out. North Pier. Nineteen. Good number. Oh, hey, look at that, eh? Yes. It's an old watch case. I don't know if it's gold or what, but we've got to clean that up. Brass picture fitting. That's what that is. So this is 8. Oh, we've got it out. We can scoop it. Oh yes, we've got it in the scoop. And we can't leave without finding the lead weight. Fishing weight. For the use of. One. Fishing weight. For the use of. Well, at least we can go fishing. Oh, we've got it out. Superb. £0.50. That's been down a while. Look at that. £0.50. £27.26. Oh, what's that? Still down. To pay. Pretty deep. We've got it out. Thank you. Hiya.
Come on.
Well, there we go, a pound coin. We're pound up. Put it in the kitter. 13. Well, we've got it out. A little brass ball. That was 18 £2 coin. Oh, we're doing well now. We're £3 up. Brilliant. 19. Well, it's a big weight, and all the brass bits with it. There you go, unusual one, but that's what it is. 20 pence up. 16. Bit of cosmetic jewellery.